Oh, and that Kathy actually has too.
We'll have a lunch and then we're going to meet Patrick after lunch. And after that, you will have tasted a number of wines.
To give you an idea of the vineyard of Bordeaux, as you can see here, this is the entire piece of land of Bordeaux vineyards. Okay, so it's a big area. We have this area here that we call the left bank, the Médoc area. I'm sure if you have drunk some Bordeaux wines, very often you hear about Médoc wines, which are perfectly adapted to a grape that you know very well, which is Cabernet Sauvignon. And you stand up and you feel good. That's the most important thing, okay?
I'm just saying, but it doesn't necessarily tell you who the best winemakers are right now.
No, that's right.
That's right. Mm-hmm. And I have that. There's one very fine restaurant in Provence that I use with Michelin starred chef.
By rivers and ocean. Finest, more elegant. So that's why we still keep the glass right now.
I ordered La Dominique with 2010 in Magnum for the main course, which is steak. It's 2010's young, but it's a banner year. So, this was just a welcome that they are. Unbelievable.
You compare that spiciness that some of you didn't like quite as much, and a little bit. I don't, to me, I see a little bit more of the finesse in